This is Union, and tonight it's just me and a three-quarters acoustic guitar. So...